I think that it is very important for those of us who love the life and legacy of Dr. King to really come together, regardless of our differences, and find that common entity to which we can all work on. Whether it is schools, education, health, whatever it is, social justice, all of us have a passion about how and the way that we need to resolve these issues. And if we simply take the time to first respect our differences and then come together to work on that common entity that's going to help us make America the greatest nation on the face of the earth and continue to build strong communities and provide a better place for future generations to live.
The parade was an excellent parade. A lot of focus on unity in their things, something that we really need in the world today.
Yes, sir.